the tier limit was supposed to limit how much gear was in the water and limit derelict gear from entangling sea life like marine mammals and whales, and it hasn't done any of that, actually. We've got more gear in the water, more derelict gear as a result, and implementations of things to clean that up haven't happened, so not exactly completely happy with the tier system, but we're working with it.